Hello there, everyone. Welcome back to some more Clash of the Titans. In the last episode, what we did was we finished episode 8, Beach Level. Now we're going to go to episode 9.
Episode 9, Operation Overboard.
I don't remember whether I had this costume on last time and I need to change it, or I don't. So I'm just going to leave it as it is. I didn't record any yesterday, so I've got to record one today, otherwise there won't be a video out. Leroy? Be gone. We've got to kill 40 Venchmen. Oh, what's this? King Kong. Oh dear. Exploded on me. That wasn't very nice. So he's going to do this now. On him come lava god. Trust me. Then I want to become a shooting guy at the end. It's gotta be combo key. There you go. Nay. Nope. I got stuck. That's deeply unfortunate. That's what I wanted to do. No, I had to start again.
Fetch me! Why me?
I don't know if this is the boss of the world or what. Something won't beat. Something that probably shouldn't have won't beat. I hate how invincible they all are. It's so annoying.
I found him.
I mean, at least I get some good shit out of it. Let's keep Lava Man. He'll be better probably. think any way better than the shooting man in terms of not dying immediately. That's what I'm hoping for anyway. I've got to kill one more. Just one. Right, okay. Oh, there's just no way. What do I need for max life? 400,000. Still a ways off of that. A way, way off. No. What the hell? They did the lava stomp thing. Never actually seen anyone use it. This isn't the urn. This is horrible. There's no checkpoint in between any of it. They have that benefit that they can't guard, which is good. Finish him. Seen this cutscene like 15 times, come on. Two as well. I need to get one to follow me, but not the other. That'll do. Okay. Just gotta win a 1v1. That's it. Are they minions? Why are they saying banana and monkey and all this shit? Another new raid. I don't know that I can handle another new wave. Oh my god, look at the damage they do. I was gonna say at least they do damage that can't be countered, but it is a very small consolation considering I'm dead. Again, I said last time, and I haven't played for 2 days because I just didn't want to play the game. But
Overboard.
Difficulty is not, let's just throw 95 bajillion enemies that do a load of damage to you at the player. That's not what difficulty is. At least that's not what good difficulty is. So they've got, it's like 40, I think, the combo king thing I need to do. Luckily, I haven't got anywhere in the level, so. And I think this might be the whole level. Like, just this. Get roasted. Okay, I'm ready. Come here. No more death. Only success. There's my combo king right there. Gone. I was hoping I'd actually kill him, but apparently not. Still not. I have no idea why I died there. Jesus, this part is so shit! Gotta put into perspective that I can't make a better game, so I can't really talk. But I feel like I could make a better game, if I had the skill to do it. And that isn't just me blowing smoke up my own ass. I'd know that this was just a bad idea. Mainly. To have this many guys and no real substance is what I mean. I made it to third monkey. It was the second monkey again. At least I killed one. Oh. Son of a bitch. That's another one dead. No idea still why they take precedence over me every time. Right, I got another life back. Good. I needed that. What I don't need is to get fucking wombo combo by this Belen. Nate. Hey. the health that heals a little bit, so I can take now one health of damage instead of one health of damage. Oh wait, those are the same thing. Okay, that's bad. My spin almost kills things in one hit. Almost. How does that hit? Baby! How does that hit me but not him? And why is there not friendly fire? There's a bajillion different things they could do to make it better. Friendly fire would be one of them. So they paralyze themselves. Why is it only when I'm controlling them suddenly their attacks do damage? You do. I'm living for the day that I get infinite spin, though. Okay. Decided that playing properly is overrated. If the game wants to fuck me about, then I'll fuck the game about. Chin tickler. Fight me now. Hello. Right. I'm not doing it again. Never again. Super move it does is ridiculously powerful. I'm dead. Okay. Gotta go. See ya. It's not what I wanted, really. Try again. No, I'm dead. Let me bet I have to fight the whole fucking thing again. No, I don't. But I do take a bit of damage every time I try. What? How is that fair? There we go. Let's a lot of little things that make you wonder. In certain games you play, like, did they test this shit? Why would they not test whether you get hit in cutscenes, for example? $130,000. Halfway to 460. I bet we're at the end of the level. Swear to God. Besides, like, one more little bit. I can do one more little bit. I'm not doing a huge, more massive amount of the level. Veil section, okay. The whole rest of the level is just sliding, I can do that. Definitely go rightwards, right? Every time it's right, that makes sense. Right is right. Not the other one. It's a different thing. White is not that exactly. Ignore me. Okay. I didn't take damage from that. Oh, you died. You hit a wall. Sorry. Jack Stench and destroy all the bombs before time runs out. Okay. Let me sacrifice. Thank you. Right, one more in 13,000, another life I'll get. Don't know why I spoke like Yoda then. That's okay. Doesn't matter. Don't worry about it. Okay. Where are we going now? There's a battle here, it looks like. Life, I guess. I don't think I'm gonna get Combo King anymore. However, this level seems to keep going, so maybe I can. What in the hell? Sludge monsters. Whoa! Elasticy. Hit before I die, quick. Okay, so I need to get that mask to kill them, really. Because these guys seem annoying. What the fuck is this range? Okay, so they can poison each other. That's good. And the poison does work. Every enemy's more annoying than the last in this game. At least they give a butt ton of experience. Yeah, that is a professional term. A butt ton. What I don't like is how much... how annoying they are! How much fucking damage they do! It is actually rather fucking annoying. Want a light here. So beware of the rising uppercut. That's my top tip so far for these guys. Another spin attack upgrade. That's good. They're worth a lot of experience. That is one good thing. Now you'd think. I don't know much about them, but you'd think poison would heal them. No? Yeah, if you have to fight them as Crash, and there's more than one of them, good fucking luck. Honestly. Thing is, I don't expect the game developers wanted to make it this hard. I don't think this is on purpose. New plan. It's my new plan. Do you like it? It's punching them all up and just waiting for them to kill me. And switching to the last one. I hope you enjoyed it. Welcome to the stinky sewers. I'm gonna need to leave. This body. Do some platforming. That's okay. End of level now, please. There's gotta be a third robot, though. Yeah, it's the end of the level. So I missed a robot somewhere, but I really don't care. Yeah, 50 was the combo king. You can get that quite easily. You saw me do it. Okay, Crash's stats say I'm now 42% of the way through the game. My upgrades suggest differently. Boop, 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 Let's get the Magmadon skin on. Then I have to go at some point to the spike skin as well. We'll do the spike skin first. That's not what I meant to do. Don't know why they'd let me do that, to be honest. That's what I wanted to do. Okay. So I'll see you guys next time. No, wait, we'll do it now. Fuck it. I'm thinking episode 10 won't be as bad. Somehow, I don't know why I think that, but...
Episode 10. A sludge to bomb.
Have a good feeling. That's a bomb. There's very little tell for when the bomb's going to come and hit you, so I guess you just have to kind of predict it. Which is annoying. Uh-oh. Right. Sludge monsters. We know the strat for sludge monsters. Let's kill as many as you can before you die. And then switch. Just want to have as many dead as possible, really. These guys don't want hit to this, okay. I think these guys are fairly strong, these sludge monsters. Okay, onward. Doing the whole thing as a sludge monster. Don't think I won't. Dun, 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 dun. Fight me.
Oh, you're going to love this part. Yes, love it.
Okay. What about this part am I going to love? Okay. I'm running across the wall. I'm loving it. We're doing actual platforming in this platforming game. I like it a lot. Definitely way up on that tree. There we go, Combo King. Got it. Sludge monster, let's do it. I'm the sludge king, baby. Sludge king, baby. I'm the sludge king, baby. Sludge king, baby. Motherfucking sludge king. No, I don't know why the minion master requirement is so low on this level, considering it's kind of impossible not to kill 20 minions. 1,000. I wonder how high it goes. Probably a million, right? Slide duration upgrade. Let's open for a life. It's okay.
Revenge!
You know what I wouldn't mind in this game? An XP system so I could spec into things.
We must fight.
I would have made my dash max level by now. Hello, engine. Pat Monkey McGee. Where's the slot? Where's the top hat? There he is. I was gonna say, where's the slime monster? But I said top hat.
Most top. Top cat.
I don't know what to do against them when you actually have to fight them. They're incredibly, ridiculously strong. Look at them. You might for poison to do its effect. And then do that. I suppose. Okay. Let's go against the ridiculously strong man with our ridiculously strong man. How do I do the, I wonder how you do the, damn it. I was going to say, I wonder how you do the, fuck, what's the word? The poison. I don't know how. Feels kind of fluky to me. Yeah, waiting for them to poison each other is definitely the solution. As annoying as that sounds. Gooey Louie. Oh, I can do that. Okay, how much does this do? Nothing. I'm gonna die way before I find out. It's gonna be it. Oh my god. How did... Oh, it knocks you out immediately. Okay. It doesn't kill you, but it knocks you out of the thing immediately. I didn't even know there were guys who had moves like that. And that has team attack as well. That's weird. Why are you attacking me now, little minion? Weirdo. Okay, the only solution is to go full on aggression. Maybe it's just because it's on hard mode, but Rocket Fruit heals basically nothing. He might as well not exist. With a large amount of damage everything does in this game. You need to get a shooting man, really. Don't know how to get them. No idea. Because I think these guys spawn infinitely while I'm doing something wrong. Is it that I just need to do my special pound? You know what I'm talking about, right? I'm not just saying something out my ass. If you do that. Is that it? I wonder. Yeah, I can do that. I'm assuming I'm able to destroy the spy bots in the same way if I get the right angle. That's my thinking. That I must be able to somehow. The problem with the ooze as well is that I can't just leave them. Usually I just leave them and go and find something else to do, but I can't. Because they are ready for me to die. They want my gut for garters. There's a box in there. There we go, that's what I wanted to do. I think these guys, some of them also drop sweet rewards if you get like this fruit. Got another one fruit there. Right, where's the third robot? Here. There we go. I'm thinking this might be the end of the level. Truth. Which would make me happy if so, because I'll actually get a gold from it. Oh no, it's a monkey warp. But maybe I don't need to fight it. Maybe I can just avoid it.
Ow! I broke my mom.
And if it is the case where I have to fight it, then I will do my best to just essentially get the poison guys to do all the work. If they're still going to respawn, which they are. My new strat is to first of all try not to die to these guys and then hit this guy with the tail whip. There we go. I'll take the second one. Why not? Will the first one respawn though? If so, I just need to get out. I think I'm done. Yeah, we're good. I knew this one would be easier. Had a good feeling. Gold!
Boogity boogity!
I didn't see either of those. That's okay. Next time we're going to continue on with episode 11 and 12. So I'll see you guys then. Thanks for watching, everyone. Bye!